Hello everyone, my name is Corporal Jeremy T. Djangmah. I'm an avionics aircraft technician on the MV-22 Osprey, currently assigned to VMM-261 Reinforced, here at Camp Lemonnier, Djibouti. I'm from Accra, Ghana, and I am from Queens, New York, back in the States. My father came here first to the States, and then my mother came along with my older brother. They started working in the labor union in New York City. They worked in hotels, and then it was just an immigrant family coming to the States, starting a new life. Growing up, Ghana, going from Ghana to the US was definitely a big cultural difference. My senior year of high school, that's when COVID-19 hit. So I was tired of doing online school, to be honest. It was extremely boring, it was mentally exhausting. My older brother was already a Marine, and I always looked up to him. I was like, man, I want to be like him. Like, I want to be a Marine. Being an AVI Marine, or an AVI Maintainer, I like to say, is definitely, it's one of the work centers, right, with the backbone of the aircraft. So we have to constantly make sure, constantly stay on our toes. It's very fulfilling. Whenever you're on the front line and you're trying to put in that screw that doesn't want to go in, or this clamp doesn't want to go down, and you're safety line for a while, and then you're done and you see that plane closed up and back in the air, it's definitely a great feeling. It makes you feel like, not just me, but every other shop that works on these aircraft, the maintenance department, the pilots, it makes us feel like we're doing something here. But reenlisting to me is just, you're just committing more of your time and your skills, and you're dedicating yourself. When I do raise my right hand and then sign for four more, I'll be contributing a lot more than what I did in my first enlistment.